Welcome to Maggiano's Little Italy. My name is Keith Brunel, and I'm here to tell you about the story behind the dish. The dish that we're going to talk about today is one of our specials that we're going to feature for Make-A-Wish called our Fresh Berry Tiramisu. This dish was created by two chefs battling back and forth between our Seattle restaurants and our Houston restaurants to see who could create the best dish. And Mike Rogers, our chef in Houston, won. And what was so special about his recipe? The lady fingers are soaked in a touch of orange, vanilla, and strawberry, layered with fresh blueberries, blackberries, and strawberries, and then layered with our fresh, light mascarpone mousse that we use for our traditional tiramisu. We garnish it with fresh berries and a chocolate star lemon cookie. This is a wonderful dish and is our first ever twist on Maggiano's tiramisu. I hope you enjoy it. Jeff May is going to demonstrate how to plate the perfect berry tiramisu. Jeff, walk us through it.
So what we've got a piece of our berry tiramisu right here. Place it on the plate. What I'm going to do is I'm going to turn it right like that. Then we're going to take 1 ounce of the berry sauce. Put that right in front of the tiramisu. We're going to pull out 2 blackberries. And 1 strawberry, set on top of the berry tiramisu. Then we're going to take the rest of the blueberries and blackberries and just set it right on top of the fruit. We've got our star lemon cookie. They're going to lean right on top of the berries. So our next step is adding the fresh sprig of mint. We're going to put it right in the middle of the star lemon cookie. And then we're going to take just a little powdered sugar and lightly dust the fresh berry tiramisu. So there we have a perfect fresh berry tiramisu with our star lemon cookie for our Make-A-Wish dish.